one of the things that artwork tries to show us is what is hidden, is what is inside us. And by the inside, we're not speaking only the material, visceral side, but the spiritual aspect, which is hidden inside of what is called the brain.